does fear stop you from receiving?
Okay.
And asking that, or telling you to write that down now, they've answered it. Okay, thank you. They've just said, one of my guides has said, yes, fear does stop them from receiving, and it also creates a boundary and a barrier with your spiritual team. Because many of you don't realise that your team are there. Many of you doubt that the universe has your back. Many of you don't quite understand how this works, which is fine. And this is why, by listening to this, it will begin to help you. But they're saying that fear has stopped many of you from moving forward. Some of you are fearful of getting burnt, in the sense of, by doing something and then if it doesn't go according to your human brain, that you think it's gone wrong. Whereas they're saying, if you just step back for a little while to witness, to allow yourself to surrender, and they just said to surrender to your dreams, then you will see how it naturally unfolds. But they're saying that many of you are quite fearful at this time because of change. And they're saying that humans do not like to change. They say they don't quite understand how some of you are in situations right now that are not fulfilling you, that are not enabling you, that are preventing you from growing and expanding yourself because you're too fearful. And they say they understand this to some degree, but with human years, sometimes where you will have the same issue or the same problem or the same thought process that you should have done something 5, 10, 15 years ago or a couple of weeks ago or whatever it is, that because of that thought that stays internally within you, it prevents you from moving forward. And as a human, sometimes it might feel like only yesterday, but sometimes it's 20 years ago. So you do not have any time to waste. That's what they're saying to me, especially right now. Okay. Now, the reason they just said that, it feels as if there's some change occurring, in the sense of you'll be able to have over the next period of time, I'm trying to get a time span on this, whereby, okay, thank you. By manifesting, by moving forward, you can do this, but you have to first have to sort of heal those wounds first before you can really manifest from your heart. So they're saying that there is time that is coming now of how you want to change your life, or how you want to move forward in your life, how you want to create changes. And that will happen. But first of all, you have to deal with some of the things that are holding you back, because some of them are anchoring you or keeping you still, that are not allowing you to sort of move forward. So they're saying that because there are some wounds that haven't been healed, or there's information that you're still telling yourself, you're keeping yourself small. Okay, they just said, but sometimes by what humans feel is a disaster, isn't necessarily a disaster. It's something that's been cleared out of the path, been cleared away, so that it then helps you to reevaluate, look at things in a different way, so that you can then move forward. So understanding, when you look back on life, that you understand why you lost that job, you understand, you know, that relationship that has failed or lived it out its purpose, it served its purpose. You'll understand much more clearly as you move forward. But when you're in it, it can be quite difficult and exhausting. Okay. But they're saying this is all very much about the security, the support of the base chakra, the lower chakras here right now. But you can see from the questions they have given you that the answers are going to affect you in many ways. So, you know, it's not just the security and that dealing with that lower chakra, it's to deal also with the heart and other areas of you. But they're saying by doing this simple exercise, it will start making you aware of your progress. It will start making you aware of what could be holding you back. And there was always a place to begin, and they feel this is a suitable place to begin, they just said.